Photos can consume a significant amount of storage space on your Mac. So knowing different ways to delete photos is always useful. We'll show you how to delete photos on Mac in 4 different ways in this video. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out any future videos. First, let's explore why you may have to delete photos from your Mac. 1. Delete duplicate photos. 2. Delete blurry pictures. 3. Delete unwanted screenshots or pictures. 4. Delete old pictures that have been backed up. 5. Delete pictures that have corrupted and cannot be opened. Now, let's move on how to delete photos on Mac, and those are the methods that we are going to show you today. Method 1. Delete photos using the Photos app on Mac. Method 2. Delete an entire album in Photos. Method 3. Using Finder to delete photos on Mac. Method 4. Permanently delete photos on Mac. Method 1. Delete photos using the Photos app on Mac. The first method to delete photo is using Photos app. Open the Photos application on your Mac. Go to the path you want to delete the photo. Right-click the photo to delete and select Delete One Photo. You can also select multiple photos and delete them too. Method 2. Delete an entire album in Photos. The second method is to delete an entire album. Open the Photos application on your Mac. On the left side, click on My Albums icon. Select the album you want to delete. Right-click on it and select Delete Album. Method 3. Use Finder to delete photos on Mac. The third method is to use Finder. Open Finder and go to the folder where the unwanted pictures are located. You can select single or multiple pictures using the Shift key. Right-click and select Move to Trash to delete these photos. You can also drag and drop these in trash to delete them. Method 4. Permanently delete photos on Mac. The last method is to permanently delete photos on Mac. The deleted photos remain in the recently deleted for 30 days before being automatically deleted. To delete these before 30 days, just go to recently deleted, select delete all option from the top right corner and select delete to remove these photos permanently. Similarly, while deleting the pictures using Finder, the deleted photos are moved to trash. You need to empty the trash to permanently delete the photos. Open the trash and click Delete All to permanently delete all photos. You've now mastered all methods for deleting photos on a Mac. It's possible that you accidentally deleted important photos that you can't recover from recently deleted photos. In this case, you'll need a professional photo recovery tool to help you recover photos that have been permanently deleted. Tenorshare 4DDIG Mac Data Recovery is a powerful yet simple-to-use application that can recover any type of data from your Mac's hard drive or external drives, including photos, videos, audio and documents. Furthermore, it can boot and recover data from crashed Mac. Now, we'll teach you how to recover permanently deleted photos from your Mac with this tool. Install the software and run it. Select the disk where you permanently deleted photos and click Start. Let the scan run. Once complete, select the target photos you want to recover and click Recover to save them to a different path. Hopefully, the methods described above will assist you in removing unwanted photos from your Mac. Download Tenorshare 4DDIG if you want to recover accidentally deleted photos or other files. If you want more helpful hints, please subscribe to our channel. See you again soon.